our race if we hit them. Good luck. Some information on Alonso. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. Is being enabled this lap. You can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. yellow flag. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Nice move. Gap to teammate behind is 42.0 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 2.6 seconds. Track is clear. Green flag. Okay, the gap behind is 1.5 seconds. In the pits. Caution, caution. Thank you. about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Is 10.3 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 41.1 seconds. Soft. Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. Verstappen has just completed a pass for the lead. Our gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. window open. Let's box this lap. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Stop. No more scheduled pit stops. We've dropped to 11th place. You're in P11. Gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. Nando's in for his stop. The car in front is 4.5 seconds. Teammate behind is 42.2 seconds. Is now running the super soft tyre. That's the super soft on the car ahead. Gap to leader, 15.9 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 3.8 seconds. Thank you. seconds to 0.5 seconds. Seconds. Gap to car in front is 1.7 seconds. our teammate by 46.5 seconds. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake and still regain the position.
Thank you.
only gap to the car ahead is 3.3 seconds. Behind us is 7.7 seconds. Okay, we've lost the position. That's us down a place. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. This is your final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's...
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Lewis Hamilton takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I have to give it to the Rainmaster. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes move to the...
Amazing performance out there. You must be really happy.
You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled.
You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you?
It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it?
You had a bit of contact today. Who was at fault there? Appreciate your time.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.